It's a couple of weeks away now. And anytime I want to talk to Brett, he seems to talk to me like I'm the enemy. And anytime all Davey seems to say is that he's doing it for me and the kids. Brett's obsessed with keeping the belt. Davey's consumed with winning it. And they don't seem to think that we don't understand, but they don't understand what we're going through. And everything that we've worked for is gonna be for nothing when it's all over with, because I don't believe that they're ever gonna be friends again.